this guy is shaking. I don't think there's probably anybody. I mean, Mark, you must be amazed that this is going down. You know, I've got a chance to grow up with Mark in our business. We sort of grew up together. I started as a young executive working on movies with him. And I got to be part of the entourage, actually. I've always seen the entourage. I don't know if really they really done it full justice, but what's been amazing about working with Mark is that the growth in this guy, the dedication to his professionalism, it really has shown up in his work. And in a time period where American men seem to be reluctant to be American men, he's one of them. So, I'm really happy to be part of his world, and congratulations.